right, guys, we made it past the first hump, got through the first challenge we had today, which wasn't a gymnastics challenge. It was getting a flight to the United States within a reasonable hour. I had a 2-hour delay, which wasn't so bad, but now I'm in Phoenix, Arizona. I've got about a 4 or 5 hour layover until my next flight, where I head to St. Louis, start the big circus. So I'm looking forward to that. It's gonna be a long trip. Luckily I've got all this time. I just spent 45 minutes by a window to get the next clip I'm about to roll. So cue music and we'll clip.
Say to accept defeat. What if this is fate? Then we'll find a way to cheat.
All right, we are in the tent. It is being set up right now. We are doing our first day of rehearsals. As you can see, everything's sort of in construction mode. That's our trampoline wall over there. It's still being built. It's gonna be a pretty solid wall. I'm excited to try it out. Got a lot more work to do. Once we start, I will get some clips and I will share it with you guys. All right. What's up? It is day 2 of Inside the Tent. We are still doing rehearsals, still have a couple meetings. Construction still going on. About 1 more week before we start show. We'll see how much we get done today. What's up? I didn't get to do too much recording of tonight's rehearsals. We were very busy. We did get a lot done. The show is really coming together. I'm very excited to be part of this project. I'd like to thank Circus Flora for having me on the team. I think we have a great team this year. It's going to be a terrific show. If you guys never heard of Circus Flora, please check it out. I'll do a link to their Instagram, Facebook below. St. Louis, I'm here. Let's party, man. Let's have a good time. I got a new video for you guys soon. Check it out. Inside the Tent, Part 2. Hopefully, we'll have some more action for you guys. This one was just kind of a travel video. We've got a lot of cool stuff coming up. All right? A lot of cool training videos. Peace.